All right, so here we're gonna do BPC coffee, bulletproof coffee. This is how I start off my coffee. This is 1 tablespoon, makes 1 cup of coffee, because I have the machine here. You just put your mug underneath. So let's start that off. Now, while that's starting, I take butter, Kerrygold, pure Irish butter. Just take a little slice, stick it in there. Vanilla extract. Make sure you get this kind. A lot of people do the imitation one and it has sugar in it. This one doesn't. Tiny splash. Nutmeg. Just 1 sprinkle. That's it. You have to make the tooth sound. Ground ginger. And I do cinnamon. Two of them. Put those away. I'm done with those. And the vanilla extract. Coconut oil. I take this. This is 1/2 spoon. So 1/2 spoon of coconut oil. At least that's what I do. Then I also do almond milk, unsweetened. Just put a little splash in there. That's it. Black coffee is almost done. Let me turn the camera over here so you guys can see. I have my NutriBullet. Let's move this up a little bit so you guys can see. Guys, make sure when you're using the NutriBullet, take the rubber out. Because a lot of people are having incidents with it exploding. Why? Because it mold builds up in there and a lot of stuff, it compresses the rubber onto the cup. So you want to make sure you clean in there. And trust me, it creates mold in there. So you want to clean this. And just slide the rubber band right in. That's the sealant. Everything is in here. You can add sweetener if you want. I don't, because I like the cinnamon taste. Let's plug in the NutriBullet. Use my coffee cup. It is done. I have to wait until the little red button at the bottom goes off. There it goes. Take my coffee. Regular black coffee. You guys don't have to spend that much on black coffee. Trust me. Then I'm going to pour it in here. And this is what we have. It's a little on the darker side. If you want a little bit more lighter, you can add more cream. Cream, almond milk, coconut milk. I added almond milk. Gonna add the top to that. That's gonna fall. That's it, guys. Bulletproof coffee. Look how beautiful it looks. Like a cappuccino.